Hey guys. Welcome back to my channel. I'm Madison Lorraine. I'm probably gonna do another intro. But from the title of this video, this is gonna be a get ready with me. This might be a get ready with me. I just woke up, so my bed not made. Room kind of a mess. I have class at 12, 11:23. So y'all just about to get ready for a class with me. / kind of straighten up my room or whatever. So yeah. Step number one. I'm about to go brush my teeth. So yeah, I'll be back. Okay, I'm back. So I can really like talk how I want to and stuff. Yeah, I just woke up, y'all. Y'all look at my hair. Look at the hair. Get into it. She ate. But I just been in my bed. I just brushed my teeth. I didn't record it because I feel like it's kind of weird. To record myself brushing my teeth, like I don't really like brushing my teeth like in front of people and stuff, like that's weird. So what should I wear? What is it giving? Should I wear like tights and a t-shirt? I think I went class today, so it's giving tights and a t-shirt, because what am I getting dressed for? Where am I going? Nowhere. Okay, yeah, so I'm about to put that on. I mean, yeah. So I'm gonna change real quick. I'm back. So attire for today. Yeah, please don't. Well, you probably can't see my room, but it's a little a mess right now. Oh shoot. What am I doing? Oh, there we go. It's a little mess right now. Shirt, high school tape. Outfit of the day. So, my room a little messy. Yeah, so I'm about to clean it up. Yeah, I wish the lighting was better, but here we are. So, I'm about to clean up my room. So, yeah. Look at my hat. I made it. I made this one too. I thought it matched with my shoes, but I put my shoes on it. It don't. So yeah. This deodorant I use. I like spray deodorant. I don't know why. Like, I don't know why. And then this. I put this on my face, Ponds, little moisturizer. All you need is like this much. You barely need this. And I just like this. I don't really have like a face routine for real, because like, why would I put all this stuff in my face? I use Noxzema at night and this in the day. Like, I wash my face in the morning and I wash this. I put this on my face in the day. And that's it. But I've been washing it in my room.
Previously on Ready to Die.
Never had a lot, this is all I need. People never care till it's RIP. Niggas turn their back on me for no good reason. Loyalty is priceless and it's all I need. Can't burn a bridge just to light my way. Lot of 42
on the flights I'm taking. Who got it, juice? Who got it? Who got it? We got it. Y'all need some more hangers. But whatever.
Niggas turn their back on me for no good reason. Never had a lot, this is all I need. Lost individuals is all I see. Grab the top spot like part of my reach. Woke up one day and it was all on me.
Yeah, I kind of just had to like move. Because the lighting wasn't giving. It wasn't giving. So. I got 3 water bottles. 3. What I be doing is condensing them. And for some reason, I don't like to drink old water. But like, especially if it's like 2 different kinds of water, but it's all the same kind of water. So I might drink this. We should sit down since you said things about. Yeah, I don't like drinking old water. It's weird. People never care until it's RIP. Niggas turn their back on me for no good reason. Loyalty's priceless and it's all I usually do that. Can't run a bridge, that's a night in my way. I check my, 42 on the flight time today. I'm probably going to put this in there. A lot of falling outs have a good foundation. Never had a lot, this is all I need. So these are trash. People never care until it's RIP. I'm public enemy. Niggas want to kill me and y'all want me to be friendly. Niggas and I usually keep this running like all day. Well, not all day, but Jesus, peace. Don't play with me. What time is it, y'all? Y'all. 11:40. Okay, I got 15. Hey, y'all, I'm pretty sure I'm here at 1 time today. I usually be late. So, yeah. 1 time today. And it's cold outside, so I'm gonna put this jacket on. Like, if you're in college, like, you know, like, the struggle of dressing, like, especially when it be cold and stuff. Like, baby, I put on a first thing I see. So, yeah. Now it seems like the lighting look good or whatever, like, whatever. I don't like putting my shoes on. Like, putting my shoes on is like a big no. I don't know about y'all, but like when I put my shoes up, I gotta put the little thing in them. This gotta go back. The right going first, then I do like this. And then, like, however I got it in the store, like, however it came, that's how it's going back. Like, I do all of my shoes like that. Like, because why not? See, I'm just going to put the rest of my shoes up. You mean, I'll be pretty much done. Quick story time. Yeah. So, I just got these. Not just, but like, I had these since like summer, right? Last weekend was my first time wearing them, like very first. I went to a party, right? But like, when I be in a party, I be real cautious about stepping on, like, it's hard to explain. if I knew I'm wearing good shoes to a party or just my shoes in general, I'd be real cautious. I'll move to the side or I, you know, real cautious. And like, I feel like the only way people step on your shoes is if you is like the mix. I wasn't in the mix. Please tell me why the boy, you being super hype, you step on my shoe. Y'all, you could, I kind of clean it, but you could still like kind of see. Hey, you know what I'm saying? Hey, like, I mean, I don't know. Like, if I look bad on camera, but in person, it just, it don't look that bad. But you could tell, like, something has been done to this shoe. I was so mad. I was ready to go. You ask anybody, I was ready to go after that. Take me home. Take me home. Because now I'm getting aggravated and irritated and stuff. Take me home. Right now. Yeah, I'm done cleaning up my room. Like, my desk area looks way cleaner. It's just my keys and my personal stuff. Take these. I have more, like, types of vitamins, but I ran out. I haven't been able to go to the store to get any. So, yeah. And I don't know. It's like I want breakfast, but I'm not cooking nothing. Yeah, so that's that. I'm not cooking anything, and I don't really have time to anyways, so that's that. And it's probably gonna be a mini vlog if I do anything else or whatever. Probably not, I don't know. But yeah, it's probably gonna be like a mini vlog, but this is kind of my routine, like on a day, not on a daily. Well, I pretty much what I do in the morning time. I don't have to do my hair. The most I might do is take this out. Yeah, Robert braided this for me. And he put a little knot in. Don't play with him. And y'all, this was last night. And he did good. But I had a dream. My braids was like cut off. Like right here. Like just like a few was just cut. Weird, right? But yeah, I might take this out, I might not, I probably not, honestly. So this is my morning routine, and I'm about to go to my class, and then I do a mini vlog on whatever I do after class. So see you guys later. Okay guys. Yeah, I forgot the vlog. But me and Amber are out eating at A-Town. We love crusty, but it's okay. So yeah, we out eating. Excuse my fingers. Damn. Yeah. After this, I'm gonna take me a nap. Gonna take us a nap, cause I deserve it. So yeah, that's what I did after class. I just got a class, 12:50. Now we here eating, and I'm about to leave and then take a nap. So yeah.